So guys, this is Klokriecher with another Lego Star Wars review, and today I'm going to review the Pit Droid set, which came out in 2000. And here's the instruction. The Lego Technic part of the Star Wars Episode 1, 800 Pit Droid. And builds a speeder bike, which has 21 steps of pitting, and the Pit Droid itself is 21 steps of pitting itself. This is how to fold in the droid. I will show you in a minute. And also a back build, which makes the set easier to get built. And now to the tools, we get kind of trident. Don't know why he's using trident. And it's this one here, I don't know what this one is supposed to be. And now to the droid, get some rubber bands here. I put some wrong rubber bands in there because the correct ones got broken. Here's the nose, which looks pretty cool. The nose stickers in the set, by the way. Green head, two antennas here with rubber parts here. And the legs here are poseable like this. Poseable arms, which you can open and close. And you can also put something in there if you want. So you can hold some tools, and this would look like this. And now I will show you the rubber band came off. Try to get this one back to its place. It's hard to do. And the other one also came off somehow. Okay, I will try to get this one back to its place later. And now onto the feature, how to put this one in there. You can see those wheels here, kind of wheels here on the torso. And if you push this one down, the legs this would look like this, and then the legs can be posed like this and this, and then it's sitting there. And if you push the nose, it is standing up. And this is the feature which makes the set from pretty good to really awesome. And yeah, I like this set here, and I also like this set, and this is a great set. I would highly recommend you to get this one. Can't get this one anymore in Lego shop at home, but you can still find this one on eBay, Brick and Amazon for sure. And yes, that's it for my review. If you like my videos, please like, comment, subscribe. I need more subscribers, and goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos.